We have run out of medals because we had so much participation. You may get just a piece of paper if you're lucky, and only one per team because we just don't have them, because we had an awesome, awesome weekend. Everyone, great job. Woo!
Yeah. are making history today, aren't we?
How about the main channel band here, folks, from Lake Norman area? Let's hear it. So, while everyone's coming down, I want to thank everyone for making this an awesome weekend. This happened with a lot of volunteers and a lot of support, including all of you that showed up for the event, that showed up for the parade, the torch run. A lot of you were outside in your yards or you came here to the village, so we thank you for that. If we can just give a special round of applause for some people, and I hope and I apologize if I miss a few, but those that really invested a lot of time and really helped this event out. Teresa Wall right here. She and I started talking about this last November is when we started planning this as an idea. Terry Formosa, who always takes the pictures. Let's give it up for Blue Star and Trilogy, who helped us all with the food and arrangements. Let's give it up for Rick Van Rupp that did all the videos, some awesome videos. Rick, right here. What a talented guy this guy is. I'd also like to give out a hand to Rob and Judy Friedland, who really helped us out with the torch run. We did a live stream with the torch run, and he narrated it, and she videoed it, and that turned out awesome. And I don't know if Harold Cohen is here, but he was our MC for the weekend with all the awards, so if he's not here, Harold, thank you, and make sure you thank him for his time. All right, enough of the announcements. Let's get to the fun part. So, is Tony Maggio or Tom Marmy here? Tony Maggio or Tom Marmy? Is there anyone here from the Red Knights? Hey, here we go. We are proud to present you the Trilogy Games FFF Award, and if you'll open up the lid, it'll show what the FFF stands for. Farthest from First Award. Get it up for the Red Team. Something tells me that's going to show up next year. Hey, Dan and Dale for the Commanders, grab a few bottles of wine for your team. It's happy hour. Compliments of Cambrian Closets. So let's do the bronze. In third place for the first annual Trilogy Games was Not Fast, Just Furious with Will. Come get your, get 5 bottles of wine. Take 5 bottles of wine. In second place, just a hair behind first, with a great comeback today. Let's get it up. Silver medal for the recycled teenagers. Mark Bell. The winners for the first annual Trilogy Games, winning by, I think it was a half a point. I mean, it was close. Let's introduce the Green Machine, Deb and Kathleen. Come on up. Let's get you a trophy. Come on up and get you. And we will be putting a label on there with the Green Machine. Congratulations. All right, everyone. We're going to get the music going. Let's have a party. Games are over till next year. Thanks for that great time, and we'll see you soon. Next year's event's going to be the second week after Memorial Weekend. So if you want to put in your planner.
Hey, you guys did a great job.
Thank you.
That was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Everyone made it. I mean, the community made it.
That was a great idea.
Thanks for coming.